I can literally almost draw the forces with the understanding of still keeping track of those positive and negative shapes at the same time. So this arm needs to come closer in, because I'm looking here where this all connects, basically. It's more here. I went too far out. So I can look at this negative to help me.